Hey everybody, what's up, Wavejump here, and first off, really quick, if you're looking for my normal content, that will be here eventually. I just wanted to make a quick video here on specifically Discord now playing text. So one thing you'll see a lot on Discord is this now playing text on the right. So you could see here, if I just scroll through here, playing in the hood, even you could have it integrate with certain games, so playing Fortnite, or playing Osu, or really, you can even add, say, something custom, as you saw above there, playing a game. My chatbot here says playing on my server IP, and so you could do a lot of custom now playing text. Now the question is, of course, how you do that, and so I'm going to go ahead and show you really quick how to go ahead and do that, and it's actually very, very simple. So I'm going to start off first with just showing off a single game, and I'm going to show you how to go ahead and rename that. So by the way, this only works on desktop Discord, meaning on a PC or on a Mac. You can't exactly do this on mobile, so I'm really sorry about that. But anyways, we're just going to go ahead and move on here. So I'm going to press the user settings icon here, which is in the bottom left. And you notice I have a bunch of stuff. It says streamer mode enabled. That's because, of course, I'm running my recording software. But if I head to games, I could still access the games menu and show you that. So you notice, here's my game activity. And I was testing around a bunch of different games here, which is why there's all this stuff here. But say I wanted to tell people, hey, I'm playing Overwatch. You could watch me play Overwatch. All I have to do here is enable display currently running game as status message. You notice on the right here, I have playing Overwatch for 2 minutes. And if I were to actually here, and I may have to blur some of that out, now you could tell I'm actually running Overwatch, and that's how it went ahead and knew. It could tell that Overwatch is running, I could play Overwatch, and people on Discord will see that I am now playing Overwatch, which is really awesome. But also, if I temporarily switch back to Discord here, you'll see it's still playing Overwatch. And if I exit the game, after just a quick moment here, and it may take a minute to update, it'll actually say I'm done playing Overwatch, but it might take just a moment, so we'll see how long it takes. But anyway, there we go. Now it's closed. Now what I could actually go ahead and show you though now is I could create custom text. So say I were to play Overwatch, say I were to play something like Wallpaper Engine. I could actually rename that right there. But say I wanted to add my Wallpaper Engine right now here, right? Or say just add anything because I want to rename it. So we'll add, say, the Steam one. And that, using that added button. And right now it just says I'm playing Steam, but I want to set it to something custom. So I'm going to say playing around with the Discord games thing. and when people click on me, they could see that. Now it does actually get cut off, and I'm not sure if there's any way for people. There we go. If I click on my profile, you can see the full thing. And so, yeah, I mean, it's really that simple. That's all you have to do to go ahead and enable that. And if you want to go ahead and see some of my other Discord videos, I have a video on how to do fancy text in Discord, so that would be going ahead and doing everything from an invisible character to going ahead here and doing some custom text effects, so bold, underline, italic, strike through, colored text. There's all sorts of stuff in that video. And I have another video which I'll probably record, it may not be there yet, but I want to make a video on Discord themes, which if it's out, it will also show up on your end screen right now. Anyways, I hope you have enjoyed. Consider subscribing if you haven't already. I'm going to probably try and do more Discord content. Thanks for watching. Bye!